why 5G is so different for the operators?
Well, it is very different because it comes along with a very different business model. First, it is not only about broadband, it is also about latency. And latency is how fast the information goes to the core and comes back. So it is going to be a new technology that will be able to deploy new services, entirely different services, virtual reality, augmented reality, also video of very high resolution, such as 4K, even 8K. So this brings opportunities for new businesses to operators and new marvelous services for us customers.
And why fiber and cloud is so important?
Okay, cloud is very important because it is the only way that putting together a 5G network financially will make sense. So you need to cloudify the core in order to have enough bandwidth in the transmission and in the access, so you can really provide this kind of services. Cloudification not only gives more bandwidth, it also helps with the help of artificial intelligence as well to optimize the whole network, to make self-healing the network, so it will optimize everything, every single part of the network. It will provide way better services, and also it will help to deploy services as fast as IT does. So an operator will be able to launch services in a matter of hours instead of a matter of months. So that changes dramatically the economics and the dynamic of the businesses in when we're talking about telecommunications.